FITA team described as a group of people coming together to achieve a greater purpose together than what can be achieved by an individual. Representing your country at a world championship is a special honor and for many, the pinnacle of their sporting careers. Each one of you reached that goal and competed with the world's best athletes. Only you who have experienced this competition in the full glare of worldwide scrutiny know what it is like to deal with the demands it brings, knowing there is no hiding place and where the margin between victory and defeat can be measured by a single target. Win or lose, to have merited the honor of representing your country at a world championship is a major achievement and one you should be proud of. We extend our appreciation to you for your efforts and your contributions to make this team possible. You sacrificed your personal time, time with your families, and money from your own pocket to represent your country, and for this we thank you. If I were asked to describe the members of Team USA, I would say each member tries their best and never gives up, are eager to represent our sport and our country, aspire to achieve greater things, motivate others with their actions, understand the honor and privilege it is to be part of the team, represent true sportsmanship, humble in victory and gracious in defeat, and are American inside and out. We need to recognize the benefits that this sport can bring to our society, and we must hope that more and more people will follow the example you have set as sporting heroes and take an active part to support us in the future.
taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.